Hey guys, what's up? Gonna be doing some repairs today. You're gonna make sure there's no loose debris. And then you're gonna wanna prime everything to make sure it bonds. Whatever you add is gonna bond properly. I'm using some BTS Base Coat by Stow. That's gonna provide a nice waterproof membrane, seal everything up. We're gonna bed it with mesh to make it more rigid and flexible. Make sure it doesn't crack. And then feather away any excess edges. Ready for the second coat.